How do astronauts talk to their families back on Earth? I'm Joshua Gribben. I'm an analog astronaut and a PhD candidate from the University of Strathclyde. When astronauts are really close to Earth, like on the International Space Station, they can communicate almost instantly using the internet. An astronaut on the International Space Station might even have better internet than we do at home. The real problems come when astronauts are much further away, like on Mars. Physics tells us that the universe has a speed limit. That speed limit means that a message can take anywhere from 5 to 25 minutes to get from Earth to Mars, and another 5 or 25 to come back again. That means the only real way to communicate is to use recorded video messages, like this. My work involves capturing these messages in space using satellites and trying to get that message back home to where it belongs as quickly as possible. And I love it because it means that I get to learn something new about space and how humans use space each and every day.